Alright. So, I'm not actually going to start the YouTube video. In case of YouTube, hello. I'm gonna upload until the actual winning. What do I have equipped? The range attacks. The auto heal. Combust, stun, or clock. The XP gain. All right. So I'm gonna upload until I get my winning. First, I want to see, there is the stone, so I kind of went far. There's my stone, there's my protection stone, okay.
Are these... Emil? Emil!
What? They're still...
What is that? What's happening?
Alert. Magical weapons from the old world detected. Magical elements have a high probability of penetrating all defense systems. Proposal. Evade.
I know that! I can take.
Those are... What happened to my clones? Years of multiplying. Years of fighting in wars. Their sense of self just deteriorated. I need to settle things with them. On my own!
Stop it! You have to stand down!
No!
Fuck off.
Wow.
Bullshit. That is complete bullshit. Hate when people send message over message over message with just a few words between each message.
Are these Emil? Emil!
Watch, they're still.
What is that? What's happening?
Alert. Magical weapons from the old world. Have a high probability of penetrating all defense systems. Proposal, evade.
I know that! More of this I can take.
Those are... What happened to my clones? Years of multiplying. Years of fighting in wars. Their sense of self just deteriorated. I need to settle things with them. On my own!
Stop it! You have to stand down!
god. Welcome, YouTube. We have the first one. The Emils cause their fusion reactors to go out of control, turning the planet into a dead chunk of rock, tumbling through the vast vacuum of an uncaring universe. That we have. The Y ending. Oh my god. Now I have to do the fight again. Great. So, from now on, YouTube, you will have to deal with me until I beat Emil. You hear me? There it is. There it is. The Y ending. Two endings missing. But first, we need to beat Emil again. I need luck. I need a lot of luck. That was tough. That was really tough. Let's save Emil. Again.
Are these Emil? Emil!
What? They're still.
What is that?
happening?
Alert. Magical weapons from the old world. Magical elements have a high probability of penetrating all defense systems. Proposal. Evade.
I know that! More of this I can take.
Soldier, what happened to my clones? Years of multiplying. Years of fight. In wars, their sense of self just deteriorated. I need to settle things with them. On my own!
Stop it! You have to stand down!
Okay, hopefully this doesn't take too long now. What I need the auto use item. Yeah, I need the auto use item just in case. So I'm gonna remove one of the experience ones. Because I do need to survive this shit. Okay. Support. How to use item. It's just a four. I don't need the XP. I don't need the save points. I don't need the auto collect items. I still have a four. Alright. Alright.
Are these... Emil? Emil!
They're still...
What is that? What's happening?
Alert. Magical weapons from the old world detected. Magical elements have a high probability of penetrating all defense systems. Proposal: evade.
I know that!
I am sorry to some if someone thinks
how much more of this I can take.
Cheesy.
Those are what happened to my clone.
I think
years of multiplying, years of fighting in wars. Their sense of self just deteriorated.
I think we can agree on.
I need to settle things with them on my own.
Stop it! You have to stand down.
We can agree that this is bullshit, right? This is completely nuts. Sorry for the people in YouTube, but you have to suffer with me. My wife. She knows.
Emil?
It's right here.
Emil!
They're still.
What is that?
Magical elements have a high probability of penetrating all defense systems. Proposal: evade.
I know that!
Why don't we have to?
mental output of magical weapons has...
Something tells me that instead of the overclock, I need the anti-chain. Probably yes. The overclock doesn't help that much. The anti-chain probably will. Oh my god, this trap. How much is the anti-chain? $16 or $11. You know what? Remove this. Let's do the anti-chain. There. Fuck you, Emil. Fuck you. I mean, 4 seconds of invisibility is quite a lot. Let's be honest. And I don't care that much about the HP anymore. XP. The experience. Having a 50% one is more than enough.
How much more of this I can take?
Those are... What happened to my clones? Years of multiplying. Years of fighting in wars. Their sense of self just deteriorated. I need to settle things with them. On my own!
Stop it! You have to stand down!
No!
Something so important. Right at the end.
Emil.
I was running from the memories of losing those close to me. It was so hard. So painful. At the end, I did a lot of bad things to you, 9S. But now I get to see them again. Really soon.
Hold on, Emil. We'll repair you and get you back to normal.
Oh. Hey. There you are. I'm so glad I got to see you all again.
Emil.
Emil's determination complete. Save. There. Now, we need to go back to Emil's house. Because reasons. Because there's another thing that I need there. And then, finally, we can go for the last two endings. So join me. Join me. Everything is done. Just two endings to do. And we can finish with this long ass game. More than 60 hours to complete everything. Finally, we end Emil. Finally. I am so glad for that. Alright, Emil is dead. Why are you floating? Let's go to Emil's house and end this. So I need to stay close to the left. the left, to the left. To this left, to this left. Here it is, here it is. To the right, to the right. Oh, we're finally done. You don't know how glad I am. Hello, Shady. I'm finally done with the meal. I just need one more thing that is in his room. Oh. The last power-up part, L. Can I save here? No, fuck you. Okay, as soon as I get the saving is possible. Ow! Ow, 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 fuck you. Two endings. Come on. Come on. So, finally, I'm ending this. Waiting for the saving is possible. Oh, not now, because fuck you. I'm right here, so might as well. The last one. Last spot is there. That feels good. Let's save. And now let's see what I need to do. Ending V. What's that beep beep? Hello? Oh, okay. Sorry! I thought something happened. So, this is... instead of helping... okay. Thank you. Okay. This is gonna be weird. This is gonna be weird. This is not what I wanted, but... Alright. Apparently I need to... Hack. I hated this one. Save here, because this is what I'm going to need. You're kidding me. XX Magnolia, welcome. I'm sorry. Alright. Let's do this.
Concern over Unit 9S gaining access to tower.
Out of my way! Damn it! They won't stop coming!
Alert. Allied signal detected.
Allies?
Alright. Here comes Evelyn Popola.
Wait, you?
9S? We've been expecting you. The two of us will take things from here. You need to open the door to the tower.
Bye.
Devola? Obala? What are you doing here?
Remember your promise?
Oh, no. We can't just abandon them. If we don't do something, they're gonna...
Alert. Leaving the zone of combat would mean abandoning the androids Devola and Obala. Proposal. Pack into the main tower unit.
Where are you going, 9S? We need you! 9S, come back! We can't hold out by ourselves!
Alert.
We've got this, 9S. You just focus on hacking.
How can I leave?
Damn. Looks like this is it. No.
Of course, Devola and Popola died. Their lifeless bodies were found shortly thereafter, each clutched tightly in the other's arms. Ending! S! You killed the best twins? I had to. Ending. So, last ending. Last ending. Now I have to... That's easy. Last ending, finally. I could have done this before doing a meal prep. Maybe not. I don't know.
Alert. Enemy caution level rising. Cause is most likely concern over Unit 9S gaining access to tower.
Out of my way! Damn it! They won't stop coming!
Alert. Allied signal detected.
Allies?
Right.
Devola? Popola? What are you doing here?
Remember your promise?
What are you talking about?
Come on, 9S. Hack in while you can.
None of this makes any sense!
We'll explain everything once we're inside.
This is what I need to do.
We've got this, 9S. You just focus on hacking.
I don't wanna.
Action.
Action. only with deduction. More. More. I want more. I can't see shit. How much do I have to fight for?
Nidus! You must hack into the tower!
Nope.
We can't hold out like this!
Yes, I can. Can I use it? Come on. Don't surrender. Never surrender. I do not surrender on the credits. And therefore, you will not surrender right now. I don't know if you can make it one. Nines decided not to hack the tower in order to help Devil and Popola. It was a nice thought, but they all ended up getting killed anyway. The last ending. And you get a fucking trophy, a bronze trophy for that shit. Isn't that amazing? Isn't it? It's just lovely. So, now let's check one thing. Let's check one thing, shall we? This is for everything. Hidden trophy and hidden trophy. Alright. But that's something I'm going to do on my own. So that is finally the end of NieR Automata. I finally finished. All the endings, all the weapons, all the pods, all the upgrades, everything. Except for the Coliseums. I haven't finished those. I don't want to. So like, comment, subscribe, YouTube, all that crap. And follow me on Twitch. It's better, you know it. For new games, new stuff. Finally, we're moving on. See you next time. Bye-bye.